now. In the name of Jesus, I thank you for victory. I thank you that you will win. I thank you that you will perform at the highest level. I thank you for protection. I thank you for this entire team, that they will win, that we're all our champions, that they fight like men from another world. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Good work, bro. Love you.
Whoa.
This is
cold.
I feel.
Oh, man, and they light up too. They light up too.
They light up?
They
got a jacket. Oh,
I feel so bad.
It's got the reflective on it and the shirt also got it on the piping also.
Oh, yeah.
I hope his beard is like
here. Oh, wait a minute. We got to see the back.
Yeah.
I thought you wanted that sand color though, you know what I mean? Yeah, it goes all the way up too, so you want to close it all the way up?
Like a rock star.
You close it all the way up, you know what I mean?
Jesse, my
dude. Oh, say, man.
Got that basketball inspired.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Want to try it on real quick? Let me
go get
already, man.
Oh, that's. Who did this? You did this?
Yep.
You're a clothing designer?
Yeah. The future.
Love it.
You can like zip with your custom design.
You don't get a lot of look.
You just need the gloves and you're good to
go. Hold on.
Your mind, man. I'm telling you.
No, right there.
You
should probably take the drums out though.
Yeah. No, that's cool.
One, four, two. Because it's what? For,
I'm going Hey, cállate, papi.
Joven,
suelta, suelta.
Voy para la foto.
Wait up, she's here. You have to be in it, let's get it. 44.
Let's go, bro.
Here we go. We ain't playing 2-0. Two knockouts. One. Pow, pow! Just like that.
Hey.
In and out,
even
like the bird.
There it is.
The there
it goes. Oh, yeah.
That's a flex on you.
Pate, cubrebocas. Siempre sí el cubrebocas, papá. Siempre sí era el cubrebocas. Oh, buena, buena. Puta, pate el cubrebocas, papá. Okay, para ti. Can you put it? Can you get in front of the scale, please? Okay.
There you go.
You being sincere?
Oh, shit.
Vale, gracias. Una identificación, por favor. Dale la bienvenida. Juanito. Todo Juanito.
Go
Go, Nemo!
Go, Nemo!
de hoy, las cuatro.
69-300.
Levanta las manos, papá.
Hey.
Aquí enfrente, por favor, ahorita.
Go. Oh, yeah. Oh, let's go. Oh, yeah. Good stuff. Frente.
De frente, por favor.
Let's go, Nemo.
Nemo. Gracias. Un ID, por favor.
ID.
Go, JVR!
Oh, yeah.
Let's go!
Professor!
Hey, the points in them?
Oh, yeah!
Let's go! Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yo, you want to just take one right here?
So you
want
to come out the gate.
He's the not here yet.
Marcos Caballero!
Oh. Alright, Juan, so how do you feel about the fight coming up? ¿Cómo te sientes de la pelea que va a venir la mañana?
Pues me siento bien, físicamente me siento bien y mentalmente también.
Have you by any chance seen Ashton Silva's Instagram or his videos about him boxing? ¿Has visto su redes social de Ashton Silva como pelea o algo así?
No. Ahorita venimos física y mentalmente bien preparados y sabemos lo que viene, sabemos que va a ser una pelea dura, pero sabemos que venimos bien nosotros, bien preparados para lo que sea.
He came in here with a huge following. How do you feel about that? Because there's a huge support of him. ¿Cómo te sientes que vino con mucha gente hoy para su primer pelea? ¿No te sientes como un poquito de miedo o algo así? ¿O la presión de él peleando contigo?
No. Eso es punto y aparte. La gente es una cosa y el peleador es otra. Yo vengo enfocado en lo que es la pelea, en el peleador, en mí, y lo demás sale sobrando.
When you faced him off, what were you looking at in his eyes? Cuando lo viste en sus ojos, ¿qué estabas viendo?
Pues se mira que viene seguro y yo también, y creo que vamos a conectar y vamos a dar muy buena pelea.
Thank you so much, man. Gracias.
Take a photo of you guys?
Thank you. got you. I like you. I like your style, but we got you. Come on now. I just get no old. What they want to do, baby? Let's not be quiet here. I'm a football player. We talk shit. I like you. I like you a lot. I like your style. My boy, he looking right at you. Look at him. He wants you, baby. He wants you. Yeah. What y'all gonna do? Yeah, what y'all gonna do? Get this shit on, man. Talk to me.
What scary look you talking
about? Put some bass in your voice.
What scary look you talking about?
Exactly.
Yeah. Oficial de 66.5 kilogramos haciendo su debut esta tarde aquí en Rosarito, Baja California. Today is his professional debut. The USA, recibimos a Nehemiah Williams. Las instrucciones de su referee, Miguel Ángel. Round number one.
Abrazo. 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 All of them. Can I
give her around this one?
Oh, goddamn! Oh, goddamn! They here!
They here!
They're on the party! They're on the party! They here!
We're a buddy in a yellow shirt.
You want to do it that way?
Está bien,
dale, dale, dale.
¡Oh! contrincante en la esquina azul, con un peso oficial de 57.5 kilogramos y un récord de 2 victorias, 1 derrota y 0 empates, con 2 de sus victorias por vía del knockout, representando a Tijuana, Baja California, México. José Juan Ontiveros Magallanes. 4 rounds.
Let's go.
¿Qué te dije? Pasando el tercer round de nosotros. No trates de noquearlo, no seas pendejo, güey. ¿Oíste? Güey, hazlo así. No caigas en el juego. ¿Qué te dije? Rápido, tienes que moverte. ¿Te dije o no te dije? Entonces, haz caso, cabrón.
Haz caso.
Haz caso, cabrón. Hay que boxear, hay que boxear. No trates de noquearlo. Relájate. Relajadito.
Damas y caballeros, este es el round número 2, round number 2.
Ya le agarraste.
Buenas tardes, damas y caballeros. Les vamos a pedir de la manera más cordial que se separen más o menos un metro del ring.
Aviéntalo,
güey. Este es el tercer round, round number 3.
Por favor, les pedimos con
control, les pedimos control, damas y caballeros.
El tiempo está bien. ¡Qué chingado, cara!
Recuerden mantenerse alejados del ring. Damas y caballeros, tenemos el resultado de este combate. Con un tiempo oficial de 1 minuto 18 segundos del cuarto round, se decreta una victoria por knockout técnico a favor de el vencedor. ¡Eso sí!
Oye, oye, hey, acá, hey, Ashton, yo, acá, acá, acá.
Dice que viene perderme para el otro mes esperando darles, brindarnos una gran actuación como lo hizo esta vez H2O. Shout out to the people that's watching. Mándale un saludo a la gente, a toda la gente que nos está mirando. Throw you shout out, bro. You're still happy, huh? You're still happy. Digo que está, lo veo contentísimo. Shout out to who? Thank you. Dice que le mando un muy buen saludo a toda la gente que lo está mirando y aparte le manda saludos a la gente de aquí, de Rosarito, al bello Rosarito. Have a good one, hope to see you again, H2O, hope to see you again and again. Se le digo que enhorabuena para H2O y esperamos verlo uno y otra vez en estos grandes combates en este gran Rosarito. There you go, H2O, have fun, brother, enjoy your fight, enjoy your victory. Digo que se... Qué feliz de su gran victoria y enhorabuena. Hey boy, show. See you again, brother.
How did it feel facing Ashton Silk? ¿Cómo se fue sintiéndote pelear con Ashton Silk?
Muy buena experiencia. Sabemos que viene de un muy buen gimnasio y nos dio mucha experiencia para seguir avanzando.
What was going on in that first round? ¿Qué estaba pasando en este primer round?
Pues el primero fue para tantearlo, el round de estudio. El estilo no nos acomodamos mucho, tendría que intercambiar con él por el tipo de estilo, pues, muy estilista.
In the second round, you started kind of changing differently the tempo. What did you end up doing? En el segundo round, ¿qué estabas haciendo diferente con el primer round?
En el segundo ya salimos lo que es trabajar más la distancia, yapeando, moviéndonos y no caer igual en el mismo ritmo de estilo de él.
And what ended up happening in the fourth round, how he got you? ¿Y cómo te agarró en el cuarto round?
Sí, ya creo que el estilo de él, ese estilo de pegar y moverse y conectaba muy buenos golpes, me agarró y pues desafortunadamente me tocó.
Esta experiencia que tuviste con él, ¿cómo te sientes? How do you feel with that experience facing Ashton Silva?
Me siento satisfecho porque pues dimos una muy buena pelea, dimos lo que pudimos y pues, no salió el resultado, pero le echamos muchas ganas y sabemos que esto nos va a servir de experiencia.
Gracias, Juan.
I'm wondering about to lose my voice.
Yeah.
Pass on.
What's up, man? Hey. I told you them body blows gonna do the way I see them. That's why I'm sitting here. And guess what? I ain't bringing a body bag no more. It's still me. You about to hit me. You see how you do it? I saw that. Boom.
Yeah.
Por medio, güey, vivo. Mete el recto, güey, por medio, güey. Mete el recto.
Este es el round número 2, round number 2.
Yeah.
Cuarto y último round, fourth round.
Let's go! para una decisión unánime. ¡Sin ser
Cruz!
Bro, body coming back, all right? Easy work, easy work. All you gotta do is this, and you miss it, you got it. Down to that. There you go. Count on everything. Finish to the left on the run. Finish to the left on the run.
Test me.
Oh, I'm dead.
Thank you.
el round número 2, round number 2.
Oh, you too fast, AJ. Oh, you too fast. Undefeated. Yo. Undefeated. Yeah. What the fuck are you talking about? Hey, that's where it is. Oh my God, you did it.
Let's go, AJ.
AJ, work him out. That shit, AJ.
Vivo, vivo, vivo.
Ahí va. Oh my God, he's backing off. Defense.
Cuerpo,
defense. Somebody help.
Cuerpo.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
There you go. I told you, ref, it's gonna be an early one. It's gonna be an early one. I told you, ref. He ain't fighting back. TKO, he's not fighting back, bro. Let's go! Oh my God, somebody get his corner. Good shit, AJ. Easy money, hard work, dedication. Hard work. Hey, that's hard work right there, Javis. Good shit. Hey, that's easy. Fuck his ass up in that corner. He's tired. Hey, ref, I told you. Boy. Hey, ref, I told you. Boy. He's tired, boy. Stop! Please, stop! He called me sniper. AJ, you just playing around at this point. You just playing around at this point.
Uno cabe.
Cuarto y último round.
Nah, nah, beat his ass. Beat his ass. Make him forget. Nah, bro, make him remember your name for the head. Goofy ass. I ain't gonna lie, bro. If I was you in the red shirt, I'd just sit down. I'll sit down. Oh my God! AJ, let's go! Let's go, AJ! Fuck him up! Bro, that shit over. That shit over. Beat his ass. What is he talking about? Beat his ass. Oh my God. It's like you.
Damas y caballeros, después de cuatro rounds de combate, los jueces dan la siguiente puntuación. El juez Raúl Cruz, 39-37 es su puntuación. El juez Roberto Aranda da una puntuación 39-37. Y el juez Alfredo Manzanares da una puntuación de 40-36. Todas a favor del vencedor por decisión unánime. Anthony
Okay.
Help on the block.
All right, come on. Defense. Relax. Come on. Come follow up.
Esta noche con un peso de 62 kilos y medio, vistiendo pantaloncillo representativo de la bandera nacional de Rosarito, Baja California, México, también Andrés Javier Mendoza. Esta es una
Oh, Cerradito, papi. Cerradito. Cerradito, papi. Cerradito, papi.
Don't give him nothing.
Para los dos peleadores, los habitantes que nos acaban de entrar. Los tres jueces dan una puntuación de 39-37. Por lo tanto, tenemos una decisión unánime para el vencedor. Andrés en la esquina azul, vistiendo pantaloncillo verde y con un peso de 73 kilos, haciendo su debut profesional el día de hoy aquí en Rosarito. Recibimos de USA a Chavo Cardinal.
¡Apúntate!
Yeah.
Pero bueno, este es el segundo round.
Yeah.
es el cuarto y último round.
Damas y caballeros, la decisión para este combate ha sido una decisión unánime. Los tres jueces dan su veredicto a favor del vencedor. ¡Shaibon Carrion!
Señor, victoria,
H2O! Fuck that shit!
Yeah!
Fuck that shit!
Judge that threw the water bottle into the ring.
Yeah, I heard he threw the water bottle.
And then Ivan threw the water bottle back at him.
I threw it back.
Yeah.
He threw the motherfucker in the middle of the fight.
So the real story is that one of our media guys, there we go. One of the media guys had gotten in front of the judge. So he threw the water bottle at the media guy, but he had a bad throw.
And it went into the ring.
There you go. That's the story.
But that's still stupid.
But here's the other story. You ready for this? During Ashton's fight, somebody watching the room and disconnected the modem.
Yeah.
During the fight.
I mean, they was trying every fucking thing.
Haters.
Everything for their little star to either not get knocked out or win. But he couldn't win because he was already dropped 3 times in the first round.
Yeah.
So they was trying to save him from getting knocked out.
By trying to get a pinpoint.
Two fucking knockdowns. They caught a slip. Clean knockdown.
Oh, yeah.
Caught a slip. Then,
long count.
Every time Ashton dropped him, stop pushing.
He would be like 1,000.
It was like
1,000.
2, 3. That's a long count every time he got knocked down. Super long count. Then they gave him a break, did a time for no reason. Remember, we was like, what they call a timeout? Time for no reason. They went and walked, talked to the corner, then came back time in. Yeah.
Is that enough time for you?
Then what else? Then they said, time. Everybody away from the ring. Mm-hmm. That's not your production. Y'all control that.
Yeah.
Everybody.
And how is the ref even knowing? You're supposed to be repping the fight. Why are you paying attention to who's close to the ring?
The dude came out. The other ref came out. You know, the second ref come out to second it. Oh, he came out. I seen him coming down the stairs.
The protest.
But I seen him coming down the stairs doing like this. Now, why you just couldn't go around the ring and tell everybody back up? You're trying to give this guy some time because he was asking to beat the shit out of him.
You talked to the
guy. He noticed the people was pissed.
Yeah.
He was
super impressed because he told me from the gate, he was like, hey, this guy is good. He's really good. He was like, well, if your son is real good, like y'all say he is, he's gonna beat him. I said, give me that real good guy. I want that real good guy. Got the guy.
I could tell he was
two knockouts.
I could tell by looking at him and stuff like that.
He came in the fight.
Yeah.
He was in shape. He came in the fight.
I'll be honest with you.
I had an upward feeling too.
Every one of them came to fight. And then the dude got skills. He's gonna be somebody. The dude asked him, he's gonna do something.
Yeah.
He's gonna do something with a good backer behind him. Yeah. He's gonna do something.
Yeah.
That kid is good.
Yeah.
He's not no pushover.
No.
It's just
that weight too.
That's H2O.
And he's tall for the weight.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And it's tall for that weight.
The kid that Sincere fought last night, I had no idea he had that punch because he never fought Sincere before.
Because Sincere can't.
He
clipped Sincere.
No, he did. He hit Sincere one, but Sincere ate it. Yeah. Remember? Bow. That's the one Ashton was about to see. He was pissed off about.
Yeah.
Is it? But Sincere ate it. But that motherfucker cracked. That's another kid. Why you think that they were behind?
They're
he could
go 0-2. He's 0-2.
He 0-2 against us.
To be honest, like when I saw the kid fight Sincere, I was like, man, if we only had him here at Jackrabbit, that game motherfucker could be good.
Yeah, because he gang.
I was like.
And he got power.
Yeah. I was like, with that.
He caught Dre slipping.
If we could groom that motherfucker, if he was here, he would be turned into a fucking beast.
But see, that's good for Dre, because now you know he can't play in a pro game.
He got caught with the little gloves on.
Boom!
He was like.
It was also good, because he learned how to weather the storm.
Yep.
We walked through it. Yep. You know how to weather the storm. You know.
Hey, hats off on that one.
Yeah. Man.